The edges of the ground area will be razor sharp, especially inside the tubing, so some hand filing will be necessary. Remove any burrs or high areas using the half-round file before checking the fish mouth with the adjoining round tubing. When making a 90-degree joint, alignment can be checked using a square placed on the edge of the tubing. The angle can be adjusted by grinding the fish mouth on the side of the tube with the larger angle.